Available automatic parking assist can help you park easily by steering your vehicle into a detected parallel or perpendicular parking space. It uses ultrasonic sensors at the vehicle's front and rear to detect a parallel or perpendicular parking spot and help you steer into it. If your vehicle has this feature, you'll see an automatic parking assist button that looks like this. You can turn it on by pressing this button, or you can activate it in the settings section or from the home screen of your center display, depending on your vehicle. Want to search for a parking space on the right? Just push the automatic parking assist button and activate the right turn signal or select the right side from the center display. Then the system will look for it. Or if you want to search on the left, long press the automatic parking assist button and activate the left turn signal or select the left side from the center display if available. When the system has detected a large enough space, you'll hear a beep, and instructions will appear on the instrument panel or center display telling you when to brake, shift gears, remove your hands from the steering wheel, and accelerate. During automatic parking, the vehicle will move at idle speed and steer into the detected space. Keep watching the step-by-step instructions, and you'll hear beeps as new instructions appear. A progress arrow displays the status of the parking maneuver. Once done, automatic parking assist will beep, and a parking complete message will be displayed. Make sure you apply the brakes and place the vehicle in park. Want to cancel the maneuver? You can either press the automatic parking assist button, take control of the steering, or press the brake pedal for an extended period. While this feature can be very helpful, there are some things you'll need to remember. Automatic parking assist does not respond to changes in the parking space, like the movement of a vehicle or a person. You should always be prepared to shift gears, accelerate, or brake as needed. The feature will remain active when you press the brake pedal, unless it's pressed for an extended period of time. You'll receive parking assist alerts or safety alert seat pulses, if equipped, to keep you aware of detected objects around your vehicle during automatic parking. And always keep the sensors clean and unobstructed to ensure the system works effectively. Parking can be stressful sometimes, but a little help goes a long way.